What happens when life breaks down? When there is systemic contradiction? You know, if that human acceptance does so much for you and me, think of what it is when God himself puts his arms around you and says, "Welcome home."
Think of what it is when God himself puts his arms around you and says, "Welcome home."